Oh, hi there, Dan Amrick here for One of Swords TV. I am the community manager for Activision, so sometimes I have information that you might want to know. If you want to ask me a question about it, send it to youtube@oneofswords.com, and I'll do my best to answer it here on the YouTubes. This week I have a very popular question, but I don't think I'm going to have the popular answer to that question. Steven Scott writes in to say, do you know if and when the Wii U will be getting the DLC for Call of Duty? I saw what the maps are going to be for the first map pack, Revolution, and they look really cool and fun to play. Yes, totally fair question to ask, because if you're a Wii U user, you've got to be thinking, okay, a couple of weeks ago, the Revolution pack showed up on Xbox 360. It contains four new multiplayer maps, a new zombies mode, a new zombies level, and then a new weapon, the Peacekeeper SMG, as a bonus. Really good content. You're right. It is fun. They do look really cool. I like them very much. This week, that same content, the Revolution DLC pack, comes out for PlayStation 3 and PC. So if you're a Wii U owner, as I am, actually, I don't know if you can see it. Let me do the little shuffle. It's right there. That's the black box in between the PS3 and the TV. I am a user, too, so I'd love to see this content come out. But I've been asking this question, and I cannot get a definitive answer. There simply is no definitive answer internally, for me, anyway, yet. So here's what I did. I found the last time that this was even mentioned publicly was around the Wii U's launch, about 4 months ago. Activision told media outlet computerandvideogames.com, which is CVG, if you're familiar with the acronym, in the UK, that Activision is, quote, working with Nintendo on the possibility of releasing the Call of Duty Black Ops 2 DLC map packs and the DLC season pass for this new gaming platform. So if that sounds vague, it is, because they didn't have a date to announce. And unfortunately, I still don't have a date to announce. I don't even want to speculate why they haven't announced a date, if it's really coming, are they still talking about it? I have to assume that if they said they're working with Nintendo, that work continues, but I don't know what that work is. It's simply outside of my realm of understanding and my exposure here in the company. So I will keep asking, but it's the kind of thing like, the only way I can really report back on this is if there is something to report. If there's simply no update, nobody writes, okay, well, the update for this week is that there's no news. So if I find out anything on this topic, I am continually asking, because I'd like to see this too. It totally makes sense. I understand why other gamers want it. And, I would report that on oneofswords.com as a blog post, if and when I get any information. But know that I do hear you, and I am asking. I don't have a definitive answer to it yet. Hopefully you have another question out there where I might have a definitive answer. Ask me about Activision, ask me about the game industry, ask me about, I don't know, why my hair is like this. Anything you want, send it to youtube@oneofswords.com, and I will do my best to answer it on a future episode of One of Swords TV. In the meantime, please do check out oneofswords.com. I have all my information there, podcasts, blogs, giveaways. I'm on Twitter as One of Swords. I'm on Facebook as One of Swords. Check me out. Let's hang out later. Thanks for watching. Bye.